good. Let's get this vlog started. So excited to hang out here at Starbucks for a little bit. And guess who's here?
Hello! I just keep popping up Starbucks everywhere all over Los Angeles.
Okay, truth be told, I texted you, I think, in the middle of last night, because like these YouTubers were always awake.
Always.
And I was going to be in her neck of the woods. She lives in the bougie part of town, I'm so tired. The truth comes out, okay. Anyways, so we were just gonna hang out today and chat, but I'm sure you want to say hi to everyone out there.
Hi! It's so wonderful to
be
here.
Yeah,
no Oreos today.
Yeah. we gotta talk about that. No, just but I will catch up with you guys a little bit later, because we're just gonna chat and hang out, and then I gotta go downtown later, so you guys can come along with me. So I'll see you then. We're in the Helios Mobile and stuck in typical LA traffic. I don't think both of us should be here, so I'll play some footage of what I did the other day at Universal Studios, and when you're done watching that, we should be in Little Tokyo by then. See you in a bit. Guess where we're at? Yet again. When you live here in Southern California, I mean, come on, you gotta come to Universal at least once a month. Alrighty, let's go.
At ML.Fernandez3D, I'm Allie Holmes.
Let's get this day started. We need to get our wand on. Let's go. Check out my wand, everyone. Yay! I got a Harry Potter wand. Let's go. Who knew? See, I created a spell. See? Ta-da! Pretty awesome, right? You guys gotta get one of these when you're here. Just saying. Let's do this. It'll only take 10 times, thank goodness for editing. Kind of a long line, so it's messy. Linus disappearance. I don't know. This is gonna be fun. Let's go. Got the wand action. It's an owl. That's a very wise career move, being an owl tamer.
Lollipopus!
The wand has no power outside the Harry Potter world back there, so it's like, oh well. I can still poke people with it though, to get in my way. Good. It's time for the Little Tokyo vlog. Let's go. We are here in Little Tokyo, and I'm gonna do a little shopping today. I hope you all enjoyed that footage of Universal Studios. I had a great time. Thank you to the subscriber who took me there. That was greatly appreciated. Always open to going to new places, especially when subscribers want to join me for some fun. They were a little bit camera shy, but that's okay. I'm not. Alrighty, well, we're here in Little Tokyo, and I'm gonna do some shopping. Let's go. Hello, kitty. This is like one of my favorite stores here, Tokyo Japanese Outlet. Snack aisle. One of the best places in the store is the snack aisle. Japanese snacks. They're delicious. Got my matcha snacks on. Let's go. Awesome. He already knows how to do it. I felt like sushi, but that line's a little too long for me. Let's keep going. So instead of sushi, I think we're gonna go to my favorite matcha place here. If you watch my vlog, you know where we're going. If you don't, you'll see it in a minute. This is the best thing about coming to Little Tokyo. Midori Matcha, number one matcha place in all of Los Angeles. If you haven't been here, you definitely have to put this on one of your stops when you're visiting Los Angeles. Little Tokyo in specific. Let's go. That's what we're gonna get. Matcha donut at Cafe Dolce. You can't go wrong with that. So I got my matcha green tea and a donut. So good. You guys wanna buy it? We got the goods. Let's go. So I came to Little Tokyo to get some sushi, but unfortunately that didn't happen. But you can't end in Little Tokyo without some mochi. Time here in Little Tokyo with Michael. Thank you all for joining me. If you'd like to follow me on my next adventure, feel free to click the red subscribe button. Also, tap the bell icon and you'll be notified of when my next video is posted via your mobile device. Give me a big thumbs up. How about a thumbs up, Michael? If you had a great time, I know I did, and I'll see all of you back in Hollywood. Helios out. Okay, so I got two donuts. This one's stronger. I mean, at this bakery, you can't help yourself but to get two donuts. You guys want to buy it? Monster Energy. What my favorite. Maybe there'll be a video coming up soon. That's it.